There's a little moon shadow coming through a hole I made in a piece of paper. The sun is shining through the hole in the paper onto the fence. And that's how you can see the eclipse.
He thought that when he was describing the onset of socialism, this is not something that was coming really in the future, but it was just a description or a brief extension of the present. He has Das Kapital's famous statement, the integument explains history, taking again this materialist explanation.